That's hilarious.
Hey, Bobby would do it.
I know. Bobby would do a lot of shit.
Including chopping up
the
shamrock.
Well, that's Bobby.
Yeah.
Skateboard Bobby.
Mm-hmm. Yeah.
Hey, video's rolling.
Edit all that out.
Yeah, I know.
I don't want to show that.
Put some metal music in the background.
He's not going to make this. We're going to probably have to push him.
Well, he's not locked in the rear either.
Oh, that doesn't help.
No, not in the rear. He's locked in the front. I don't know why he hasn't done it. He's got to do that.
I went with him a long time ago, and he was open in the front, locked in the rear.
Yeah, well, that was before he had those accidents.
Oh, what happened? I don't know.
You go to jump in it and start it,
or somebody else, your wife or somebody gets in and turns the key and smacks into the person in the parking lot.
That's my biggest reason why I don't even have it disconnected. I'm so afraid to get in there and work on it and have it go whoop.
It
don't matter, man. That thing takes off.
It'll still go through stuff.
Especially if you got a flaw issue.
Yeah, you're high island, you both start it.
And your header.
Hey, you need bigger tires, Dave.
Yeah. Don't spill your beer.
Done my best not to.